As you see, the main bug of Gear 360 is fog under the glass. It's not only on my camera, but it is on all cameras. I know many people say that very often fog appear under the glasses, and it's not possible to shoot